didn't do anything. He made a conscious decision to completely change his image, and he played some Black Sabbath music